Nikon Imaging Cloud is Nikon's cloud service that can be accessed and used from cameras, computers, or smart devices with a Wi-Fi connection. You can upload captured pictures directly to Nikon Imaging Cloud and have them automatically transferred to external online storage. Extract shooting settings and save them on the camera. And update the camera's firmware. In this video, we will show you how to sign up for Nikon Imaging Cloud and connect your camera for use with Nikon Imaging Cloud. First, we will show you how to access Nikon Imaging Cloud on your smart device and register as a user. Scan the QR code printed in the pamphlet included with the camera. Or select Nikon Imaging Cloud from the camera's network menu. And scan the displayed QR code. Once you have scanned the QR code, your Nikon Imaging Cloud home screen will be displayed. You can register as a user by tapping Use Nikon Imaging Cloud at the bottom of the home screen. A Nikon ID is required to register. Here, we will show you how to create a new Nikon ID and register as a user. Tap Create a Nikon ID and use the service. When the Create a Nikon ID screen appears, enter your email address and password. When you have completed the form, tap Next. The Nikon ID Terms of Use will be displayed. Read them and tap Agree. An account authentication email will be sent to the email address you entered. Enter the verification code listed in the email. And tap Next. When the Nikon ID registration completion screen appears, tap Next. The Nikon Imaging Cloud Terms of Use will be displayed. Read them and tap Agree. The alternate email address registration screen will be displayed. We recommend registering an alternate email address. This time, tap Next. This concludes the user registration process. Next, connect your camera for use with Nikon Imaging Cloud. In the Nikon Imaging Cloud home screen, tap Connect your camera. A two-digit access code is displayed. You will need to enter the access code on the camera shortly. Check the access code and select Nikon Imaging Cloud from the camera's network menu. When the QR code appears, press OK. Select Connect to Nikon Imaging Cloud. The connection wizard will appear. Select Search for Wi-Fi network. Configure the Wi-Fi settings according to the instructions displayed on the camera. When the Wi-Fi settings have been configured, the Connect to Nikon Imaging Cloud screen will appear. Enter the two-digit access code that was displayed earlier. Once you enter the access code, press the Playback Zoom In button. A QR code will be displayed on the camera. Scan the QR code with your smart device. The Confirm Connection screen will appear. Tap Connect. If the connection is successful, a screen like this one will be displayed. Tap Next. The connected camera will be displayed under Available Cameras on the home screen. This concludes the connection process for your camera. We recommend adding this website to your home screen or bookmarking it for future access. After the first connection, the connection between the available cameras and Nikon Imaging Cloud will be established automatically. To turn automatic connection off, tap here in the Available Camera list and select Do Not Connect for connection settings. Select Connect again to resume automatic connection.